Bellini, Wikipedia article audio. A Bellini cocktail is a mixture of Prosecco sparkling wine and peach puree or nectar, which originated in Venice, Italy. The Bellini was invented sometime between 1934 and 1948 by Giuseppe Cipriani, founder of Harry's Bar in Venice, Italy. He named the drink the Bellini because its unique pink color reminded him of the toga of a saint in a painting by 15th century Venetian artist Giovanni Bellini. History. Preparation and serving. The drink started as a seasonal specialty at Harry's Bar, a favorite haunt of Ernest Hemingway, Sinclair Lewis, and Orson Welles. Later, it also became popular at the bar's New York counterpart. After an entrepreneurial Frenchman set up a business to ship fresh white peach puree to both locations, it became a year-round favorite. The Bellini is an IBA official cocktail. They also suggest a Puccini, replacing the peach puree with an equal amount of mandarin juice, a Rossini, which uses strawberry puree, or a Tintoretto, which is made with pomegranate juice. The Bellini consists of pureed white peaches and Prosecco, an Italian sparkling wine. Marinating fresh peaches in wine is an Italian tradition. The original recipe was made with a bit of raspberry or cherry juice to give the drink a pink glow. Due, in part, to the limited availability of both white peaches and Prosecco, several variations exist. California produces a white peach that works well, and yellow peaches or peach nectar can be substituted, especially if peaches are out of season and the flavor would be very bland. Other fruits or even flavored liqueurs are sometimes substituted for the peach puree. The Cipriani family produces Bellini base for the signature cocktail of the Harry's Bar restaurants. Other sparkling wines are commonly used in place of Prosecco, though richly flavored French champagne does not pair well with the light, fruity flavor of the Bellini. For a non-alcoholic version, sparkling juice or seltzer is used in place of the wine.